This is AP News Minute. Senate Democrats agreed on a budget that would spend $3.5 trillion over 10 years on initiatives like climate change, health care, and family services. Decisions like funding for specific programs or possible tax hikes were left out. President Biden urged Congress to protect voting rights as some states consider legislation to restrict ballot access. Vice President Kamala Harris met with Democratic leaders who left Texas to block a bill that would enact new voting restrictions. The average daily number of coronavirus cases in the U.S. has roughly doubled over the last 3 weeks, according to Johns Hopkins University. People in places including St. Louis and Los Angeles County are being asked to wear masks even if they're vaccinated. More than 14,000 firefighters and personnel are battling dozens of fires in the West. The biggest current fire has scorched more than 300 square miles in southern Oregon. Rita Foley, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.